I'm still here.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy. We got some memes right here. Before we get to the memes, I got some bad news. Today, I was supposed to post some Skyrim. But you see, I recorded Skyrim for 6 hours. And my PlayStation did not record a single second of it, bro. All I got is audio. You can't see nothing. This is audio. So I'm just thinking, just throw the whole Skyrim thing out the way, bro. It's only been 2 episodes. Just throw it out, bro. Let me know. I'm gonna pull up a poll. You'll see it somewhere. Okay. Wait a second, was that... Who was that TikTok girl? Dixie Amil... It's Dixie something. Is that real? Wait, is that real? Oh, okay. Alright. Alright, it's not real. I'm about to say though, if that was real, biggest W, I don't care. That's a W. This is so... That's so wild. Not... Not Griffey, come on now, bro. Not Griffey. This dude is freaking awesome. This dude is freaking weird.
It's hot as hell out here. I don't think I can do this today. Hey, you don't got that much longer to go. Don't you only pick like 2 pounds of cotton a day?
So wild. Wow. So wild.
You're not talking, mister. Nobody want to buy me because I got 7 toes. All right. I still run away better than you.
Oh, okay.
How many days was I going last time I ran away? 5.
So what?
What about you? Mr. 2-Day Escape?
Bro, this man Trey Rags is so wilding, bro. He's making up.
Better kids than you. Mesa said I got the strongest kids on the plantation.
Didn't your youngest son get hung last week?
Oh, snap.
He a wuss for dying in 10 seconds. It's my son would have lasted 20.
All right, guys, let's calm down.
Well, at least Mesa ain't clapping my wife every night. Why you think she a house slave, huh? Why you think that? Every night, it's all I hear.
She has a bad back.
Yeah, that's because Mesa blew her back out, Thomas. What do you think? Hey.
Bro, oh my gosh. Every single video that man Trey Rags makes, it's just something ridiculous, bro. And you can't, you just gotta laugh because it's funny, but you can't because it's wild, dude. Imagine you in the hospital fighting for your life and your grandson's doing. Bro.
You want to know something crazy?
Let me guess. He either gonna say you haven't taken a shower since last year, or he gonna say something like I haven't seen you since last year. I bet money.
Oh shit! Here we go.
They know what's gonna happen.
What's crazy? Nah, it's crazy because like I haven't seen you since last year.
That's so wild. Dang. I don't blame him. That'd be pissing me off. It's not fun. What? When I was what?
I'm here to tell you right now, we don't care.
Hello? Yeah, I love you.
I ain't say nothing about that.
You ain't gonna say it back, word.
That's why you gotta mute the mic, bro. You gotta mute the mic. Bro, chill. Hold up. Before we get this started, she said, giving the ugly guy a chance. I'm pretty sure you're the ugly guy and you're fat and ugly, so no one likes you. He's spitting facts.
Oh, I get to hit you then, right? Do you want to hit a woman so fucking bad?
That sounds a bop. That sounds the most questionable lyrics of the decade. It's on. Bro, I stay seeing that, bro. Is that real? I stay seeing that, because if that's real. I want to make a joke, but I'm not going to do it, because I might get in trouble.
See, my little daughter, bad as hell, and she ain't even fine. My papa gave me cock.
I've literally seen every
longer than that Martin Luther King speech.
So much brain, I'm letting SAT question. Rape a pregnant bitch and tell me. I know that one's real. I know this one's real, but I've seen all the other ones. Are those real, right? Because if those are real, that's ridiculous. Don't you know that I'm a
rapist? Screaming characters, what? Every guy's going to real. Okay, but. Oh, yeah.
Definitely. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. I don't know about that.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely.
Mater!
So, hashtag dick pics got taken down for some weird reason.
You insignificant. Oh, my God. Fuck! It's cause dick's pics means cock!
Okay. What? Justin Bieber's fired. Yeah, that song is fire. I used to go, bro, I don't care. I used to go crazy with Justin Bieber, bro. Pause.
Delete nudes off their phone.
I sure as hell don't. I can't delete what I never get. I just wanted to see it. Titty. Is it too much to ask?
It's okay, bro. I'm with you. It's okay. Aye, yeah. Dang. Oh my God.
Oh, hey, John. I know you saw me talking to Jessica earlier, but we don't have to do anything drastic. John, come on, please. We don't have to do anything. Ah, my fucking leg. John.
Yeah, he is repping the set, though. I don't care. Little man repping the set.
That's not what we're doing. You're not getting away with this. So I see this post. I'm like, okay, fat rappers, cake instead of.
I'm gonna just say right now. I know it's gonna happen. They gonna make fun of all the rappers, and then they gonna put something like Gunna or something, and just not change his name, and it's gonna be something stupid like that. I know it's gonna happen.
Funny, okay, little Uzi Bird.
Yeah, they make it fun. They gonna say Gunna, and it's not gonna change his name at all. It's just gonna be the same thing. Oh, it's Rod Wave. It's so wild.
Y'all wrong. Rod Wave.
What did Rod Wave do to y'all, bro? Rod Wave just trying to make a living out of himself, bro. He didn't do nothing wrong to y'all. Not him again, please.
I'm really busy right now.
Wait, no, so... I'm gonna be quick. I just wanted to tell you.
I have a boyfriend. Sorry, I have a boyfriend.
You got a boyfriend?
Yeah, I do. I'm sorry.
All right. Hey, you enjoy the rest of your day, though.
Oh, thank you. You too.
And that's when I said I want the Birkin.
So. Hey, how you doing?
Ooh. Who is this?
Oh, here you go. Here you go.
Who is this? That's so wild. To me,
so. Why are you trying to give me a dollar?
Oh, my bad. I thought you was homeless. Sorry.
Ain't that facts, bro. They get so...
Why you doing that?
Bro, they get so bold around their friends, bro. Like, where was this an hour ago when you was by yourself, bro? That's crazy to me. He's spitting facts.
I know he did not just walk up on me looking like a dried up sea turtle.
I feel bad for him, but he's spitting facts. And they gonna clown him and laugh at him, too. He's spitting facts, but it's so wild, dude.
Hey, come on. Look at the pride look. Look at them ashy lips.
Oh my God.
When you talk, it sound like fire.
Just walk away at that point, bro. Just walk away. Because you can't fight. You can't beat them because they're girls, bro. You gotta take it.
Why my OnlyFans? Period.
What? Bro, Sway Lee and Mike Will just got in a car crash.
For real? Did they die?
No, they didn't die. But Sway Lee got messed up.
Oh, so Mike Will made it.
It's not funny.
So this young lady asked black people, hey, what's that white song that really gets you turned up?
Papa
so
Gun?
I figured we'll do a reverse one. To all you white people, what's that black song that gets you really gassed up? Here's mine.
Okay, he got us, he got us.
You know what I mean?
Walkie slide.
You said
that's why your shoes raggedy.
That's why your mama dead.
Dang, dead she been hell. Eating good.
What shoes she got?
Oh.
She got on her casket. That's why your granny ain't got no knees.
That's so... Come on now, bro. That's so wild. What's like, I know I was joking, but that's a kid, bro. It was in the comments going crazy. I got options. I can pass that bitch like stocking. Ooh. That's true. That's true. So... That's so ugly. Damn. He was recording with the kid with the combo. Yo, it's lit, though. Bro, chill.
She
this restaurant, you are 12.
Mom, I am 18.
Dang.
You like a kid's menu?
Yes, I do.
That's how it is. That's how it is. Cap. Don't say it, bro. Don't even say nothing, please. Nah. Thank you.
Gonna lock come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga.
Oh.
Not
my man Goku.
Get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dick.
Is he gonna say the last part?
Stop fucking with that brain, sir.
Let's hear it. Let's hear the last part.
Mega.
That's a nice N-word right there.